Hey, Matt Sellhorst, Boat Dealer Profits, where we're committed to helping you sell more boats, make more money, and have more fun. There's my daughter, Emery. Her and I are running some errands. We had to go to the mall to return a few things, and we walked by the Apple Store. So, of course, she wanted to go in and check things out. But what I noticed and what's valuable from this experience is, one, getting out and seeing what other businesses are doing, especially highly successful ones like Apple. This is the high-end mall in town, and at 11 o'clock in the morning, right when the mall opened, there was a line about as big as you can see, and there actually is a little bit bigger at that point. But what's impressive about Apple and what you can steal for your dealership is they've orchestrated every aspect of the client interaction, the sales process, the service process. They've given their people the ability to make decisions within certain thresholds so they can deliver an exceptional experience. Oh, there's my daughter. I thought I lost her. Do you say hi, Emery? And figure out how you can orchestrate the process in your dealership. When somebody walks in, what are the words that everybody knows to say? How do you welcome people? What do you do when you introduce them to a salesperson? How does that process look? How do you ask for the contact information? What do you do when you get engaged in the sales process and once you've qualified them and taken them through the sales stage? All of that should be orchestrated and not just left up to whatever they decide to do or willy-nilly, however the employee chooses to do it. There needs to be a way that you do it, just like Apple does. It's one of the reasons why they're genius bars, even the language that they use. It's not their customer service center, but the genius bar. All of that is orchestrated to give the experience for the customer. So if you're ever at a place that has an Apple Store and you've never been, I see that. Make sure you stop by, make sure you check it out, and just pay attention to what people do. If you're in a business that sells to similar clientele, you want to pay attention to how they orchestrate things and see if there's anything that you can learn, discover, and implement in your dealership. If you want to learn some more, BoatDealerProfits.com. We've got some great new webinars, BoatDealerProfits.com/webinar. And you can also check out the other episodes, BoatDealerProfits.com/TV. And we've got some great ways that you can orchestrate, use some of the information, and implement that into your dealership. Thanks a lot. We'll see you next time.